ITT Educational Services is shutting down campuses. This is just days after the U.S. Department of Education bans it from enrolling new students who use federal financial aid. And that includes the Bessemer campus in our area. Well, the company has more than 130 campuses across 38 states, and ITT says it was forced to take action after the department issued sanctions last month, including the enrollment ban.